What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. I'm Coleman and you're watching Adventure North Wild. I got a mountain bike video for you today. This is my second time ever mountain biking, hence the title of the video. So I'm still a rookie at this, but first time filming a mountain bike video. Now I'm sure all of you are super curious. Oh, sweet, mountain biking video. What are you riding for a bike? I'm rocking with the Trek Marlin 7. Like I said, first bike since I've had since I was about 12 years old, to be honest, and this bike is phenomenal. For the price, this is an excellent mountain bike. The Marlin series has Marlin 5, 6, 7, and 8 as their top Marlin bike. I can dive into that deeper why I decided to go with the Marlin and what you're getting with each bike in a later video. But yeah, rocking with the Marlin 7. We're at Sleepy Hollow Trail in Bismarck, North Dakota. Like I said, I've ridden this trail once, didn't film it. It's a ton of fun, it's about 4 miles. All right, that's enough talking from me. Let's hit the trail, let's go. All right, here we go. So bad that hill already has me tired. Probably.
Brother, this guy stinks!
Still have yet to figure out how to attack those without killing myself. Like I said, second time ever. We're learning, right? Stay on the trail. Oh, hang on. This is pretty overgrown than the last time I was here. Hoo-wee. Oh, what is that? What are we chasing? We got live action. Oh, hello. Nice. No crashes yet. Cooking. If you made it through this part, the boring part of the video, I appreciate you. There's more goodness coming in. Second half of the trail. Whoa. There's one. Son of a nutcracker. Got me good. Again, it's a good time for a water break anyway, right? Clearly needed it. I fell once last time too, but not at that spot, so. Oh, oh boy. The rocks are tricky. Oh, good, downhill. How exciting. Oh, 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 oh. It's like I can't even enjoy the landscape because I'm looking straight down the whole time. It's probably all the camera sees too, but you're so focused on the trail, you can't look at the scenery. I'd like to report a drunk bike rider in the park. Can't stand the trail. Just kidding. I don't drink. This is my high instead. 100 times better. Outdoors is greater than alcohol and drugs. Remember that, kids. See if we find that mongoose again. Oh shoot, this part killed me last time. Revenge tour. Woo! Convinced sound effects make it easier to go up hills. My legs are gonna be jacked by the end of the summer. I always had chicken legs. Probably still will, but they sure are working hard. I was gonna say hi to that nice old man that was weed whacking, but I got distracted and went off the trail, then I got embarrassed and just kept going. Rocks, rocks, rocks. Roxanne, Roxanne. Oh, she wanted to do was party all night long. Oh, drunk driver again. Trail, follow trail. Uh-oh, uphill, rocks. Don't take me out now. Ooh, took the easy path. 4 miles an hour, we're cruising. Last time I was here, I almost hit a pheasant. Oh, hello. Uh-oh, this killed me last time. Up, 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 up. Yes, chicken legs. It's my new nickname for myself. We had chicken legs last night, chicken drummies. Delicious. I need to get brave enough to go down these downhills without the brakes. Then I'll end up in the Tules. Okay. Hello, woods. Thank you for shelter. Thank you for coolness. Maybe we'll find a fox in here. Or a deer, or maybe a turtle. Oh, in the jungle, the mighty jungle. I'm happy there's no like lions or bears in Bismarck. Best we'll get is like a little raccoon scurrying across. Don't go that way. Nice, they painted lines on here. Hope I get some mountain bike experts in the comments telling me how bad I am and how I can get better. Doing a heck of a lot better than I did my first time. So happy that wasn't on film. Except it would have been cool to see that pheasant that I almost hit. That's what it sounded like, and it tried to flatten me. Okay, back into the woods. Oh, oh, oh. Bump, bump. Woo! Oh, hello. Doggone it. Are you guys having fun? I'm having fun. Thanks for watching. And shout out to all the new subscribers. All of a sudden that video blows up. I got people following me from all over the place. So let's have some fun on this channel. Pro tip, if you pedal, the bike will go forward. Don't panic and stop pedaling. Taught that one myself. We're drifting through the woods. Oh, this is sick. It's gonna be the best. Oh, trees. Oh, trust the suspension. Woohoo! Oh, this thing shreds. Is that what the cool kids say now? Shredding the trails. Oh, nice. That was sick. Sick nasty. I'm dying, guys. Oh, show off for the vehicle going by. Woohoo! Oh, stay on the trail. Oh, okay, shortcut. Is that cheating? Probably. It's like Mario Kart, now I'm in first place. You get the star, and you go through the grass because you can still go fast. Use that to my advantage. Oh, what a nice little spot there. You can maybe get married there. If you had a wedding of like 7 people. Destination wedding. Bismarck, North Dakota, book it. Just kidding, I'm already married. But for someone else, that'd be great. Cheap, beautiful, romantic. Oh, I just got taken out by that tree. Uh-oh.
4 miles per hour.
Nice. I crashed here last time to avenge my death. Oh, bridge is out. Nice. Need some maintenance there. Oh, yeah. Hoorah. Nice. I don't know how I crashed here last time. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh, that's a washout. Finish it, finish it, finish it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Good work. What a trail, what a ride. Thanks for following along. Woo! I need some water. What a ride. That was a ton of fun. If you guys enjoyed that, I would love to make more mountain biking content because I really, really enjoyed that. But I said, if you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe. Let's keep growing this channel. All of a sudden, it's kind of taken off. Let's keep it up. Let's have some fun. Thank you again for watching. I had a blast. Adventure North Wild, out.